Hello, Elly. What are you doing? You want me to guess? Oh, my. You have apples and oranges and bananas. Oh, I see. You're playing market. What fun. Yes, now your market needs customers.
The Martian Brothers Show.
A lemon.
Lemon eats a lemon!
Pineapple. Watermelon.
Watermelon!
It's a slice of watermelon.
Can you tell Pocoyo and Pato what that is? Which fruit would you like? Pocoyo would like an orange. And Pato wants a banana.
I try. Choo-choo, choo-choo.
Oh, no! Your poor fruit.
We fix.
Wheel of Colors! Welcome to the show! Today's color is... green! Everyone look for something green! Something green. What can you find? All right, let's see your pictures. A green pencil, a green balloon, and a green block. Good! Keep searching for green things. A green apple. Perfect. A green chair. Excellent. And this, do you know what it is?
A Martian brother!
A Martian brother! Right. And he's green. Hooray for green!
Oh, look. The market is fixed. Elly wants you to pick up the fruit. Can you tell Pocoyo what that is?
It's an apple!
Apple! Apple!
Good job! There go the apples. Can you tell Pocoyo what that is? That's right, it's an orange. There go the oranges. And this?
Banana!
Banana! Banana!
Yes! We have bananas.
Market!
Apple, orange, banana. What a lovely market!
To the market, see the fruit that I have. You can choose the one you like, your favorite one.
Apple, orange, banana, watermelon, pineapple, lemon.
Come to the market, see the fruit that I have. You can choose the one you like, your favorite one.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Hello, Pato. What have you got there?
Cans.
Cans? How wonderful. What are those?
Bottles.
Bottles too. I see. And those?
Cartons.
And cartons. Amazing. Oh, it's a supermarket, and your first customer. Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What's that?
Story.
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, the dinosaur and the ant went to the supermarket. The ant had a tiny bag. He put an olive in it. But the dinosaur had a big bag. He put lots of boxes of cereal in it. Then the ant got a small basket. He put another olive in it. But the dinosaur got a big basket. He put even more boxes of cereal in it. Then the ant got a small trolley. He put another olive in it. But the dinosaur had a big trolley with even more boxes of cereal. And then they had a lovely picnic with all the olives and cereal. The end. Look, it's Elly calling. Can you tell me what that is?
A bottle!
It's a bottle!
Good thinking, Pato. Yes, put the bottle in the basket.
Bottle!
Well done. Can you tell me what that is?
A carton!
It's a carton.
A carton. Right.
Carton!
Can you tell me what that is?
A can!
A can. That's right. Another bottle, another carton, and another can. Phew!
Pretzels!
now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says.
Fred says, walk backwards. That's it, walk backwards. Walking backwards is fun. Fred says, roll. Come on, let's roll on the floor. That's it, roll. Fred says, hop. That's it, hop on one leg. Well done. Fred says,
that's all. No one is answering the phone. Elly, you've gone too far. Elly says, please, just one more little delivery.
Okay.
Wow, that's a lot. A trolley. Good thinking. What's this? A party! No wonder Elly needed all those things from the supermarket.
If you want to buy, come to my supermarket. Here you will find bottles, cartons and cans to fill your trolley or your basket.
Bottle! Bottle!
To my supermarket. Here you will find bottles, cartons, and cans.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What is the table for?
Restaurant. Cook.
Oh, you're playing restaurant. Do you have everything you need? A fork.
Fork.
A knife.
Knife.
A spoon.
Spoon.
Wonderful! Your restaurant is ready. The bell! Your first customer! That's strange. Oh dear! It sounds like he's hungry. Hi, Elly.
Elly. Search, Elly.
Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Drink.
Elly is searching for drink. Ah, drink. Look, Fred is drinking. That is a big drink.
More, more, more. Eat.
Pocoyo would like you to search for eat. Oh, look, baby bird. He is eating all the biscuits. Yes, thank you, Elly. Well done. Hurry, hurry! A fork? Oh dear, he needs a fork. What do you think? Is that a fork?
No, a knife.
It's a knife.
Is that a fork?
No, that's a spoon.
Spoon.
Is that a fork?
Yes, it's a fork.
That's right. That's a fork. Well done. Shape shuffle. A circle.
Circle.
A heart.
Heart.
A rectangle.
Rectangle.
Rectangle. Circle. Heart. What's this, Pocoyo?
Flower.
I see. You've made a flower with circles, rectangles, and hearts.
Butterfly.
A butterfly. Can you tell me the names of the shapes? What are these?
Circles. They're circles.
And these?
Rectangles.
And these?
Hearts. Hearts.
Circle, heart, rectangle. All done? We're glad you liked it. Bye-bye. I thought he'd never leave. Now you can relax. What is that? Oh no, you're going to need more forks, knives and spoons. Wait! Wait for me!
Come to my restaurant. You're going to use a
fork.
If you come to my restaurant, you're going to use a
knife.
If you come to my restaurant, you're going to use them both. If you come to my restaurant, you'll also use a you come to my restaurant, I know you want to
eat.
If you come to my restaurant, I know you want to
drink.
If you come to my restaurant, I know you'll do it all. Whenever you are hungry, just try my restaurant.
What's this? Oh, hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Can any of you tell me what it is that Pocoyo is carrying?
A present!
Now that is exciting. I wonder what could be inside, don't you? I said, I wonder what could be inside, Pocoyo. Pocoyo, I think Elly wants to tell you something. Can any of you guess what Elly is trying to say?
Open the present!
No? But don't you want to know what's inside? It could be anything! A nice chair, certainly. A fancy hat. Or a pogo stick. Or even an aeroplane. Don't you want to open it? No? Oh, I wonder what it could be. Ooh, this is frustrating, isn't it? It looks as if Elly is planning something. I see. You're going to ride the train and try to get Pocoyo's present. I'm not certain that's such a good idea, Elly. No, really, I think you should... Oh, dear. Oh, I don't think Pato wants to do it, Elly. He's... What's this? Oh, dear. Too late. Oh, I can't watch. Bath time, and you still haven't opened your present, Pocoyo?
Elly.
It looks as if Pocoyo is keeping a close watch on that present. Morning, Pocoyo. Sleep well? Nothing like a good night's sleep to make you want to open a present. No? But it's been a whole day, Pocoyo. I can't stand it. The suspense is killing me. Elly, what are you up to now? You have a plan. Some rope? One duck and a tree. Elly, maybe you're taking this a little too far. I don't think Pato's up to... Pocoyo, what are you doing? You're giving the present to Elly?
Happy birthday!
Oh, I see. The present isn't for you, Pocoyo. It's from you to Elly. That's why you didn't open it. Oh, wow! Hooray for Pocoyo and happy birthday, Elly. Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What are you two up to today? Oh, I see. You're playing restaurants. What fun. I can tell by her hat that Elly is pretending to be the chef. So, Pocoyo, that must mean that you are pretending to be the waiter. Well, it seems that what you need now is a customer. If only there was someone who could pretend to be hungry. I think Pocoyo needs a bit of help. Do any of you see anyone who might be a good customer for Pocoyo and Ellie's restaurant?
Pato!
Welcome to Pocoyo's Pretend Restaurant, Pato. Won't you sit down? Oh, look what's on the menu, Pato. Noodles. That looks delicious.
Noodles!
Pato, it appears he doesn't like the pretend noodles. Ah, a nice bit of fruit for dessert. An orange. That does sound good, doesn't it? Oh, an orange. Balloon. Oh dear, I think Pato is rather cross. What's the matter, Pato? You're really hungry, but Pato, this is only a pretend restaurant. Yes, that's why we called it Pocoyo's Pretend Restaurant. It was make-believe. Oh, Pato, you were such a good sport for such a hungry duck. It is a shame we didn't have any real food to give him, isn't it? And he is really hungry. A real cake! Elly, what a wonderful idea! Cake is Pato's favourite. Pocoyo, run and get him.
Cake!
Ah, here he is. Hello, Pato, old friend. Why don't you sit down and have a bit of cake? Pato, no, no, oh, Pato, no, don't. Pocoyo, Pato thinks the cake is a pretend cake. He'll drop it, I know he will. Oh, what can we do? I know, can all of you help us? Can you help me to tell Pato that it's a real cake?
Pato, stop!
It's a real cake!
Oh, dear. Pato? Another satisfied customer. Hooray for Pocoyo! And hooray for cake. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Oh, look, Pocoyo. It's someone's birthday today. Do you know whose birthday it is, Pocoyo? So? Oh, I see. You want us to work it out for ourselves, like a guessing game. So, can any of you guess whose birthday it is?
Elly!
It's Elly's birthday!
Yes, you're right. Today is Elly's birthday. And she's having a party later. It's very exciting. But, Pocoyo, have you got Elly a birthday present yet?
No.
Well, what are you going to get?
Make one!
Oh, I see. What a great idea. You're going to make a present for Elly. But, Pocoyo, what are you going to make? Do you know? So? Oh, I see. It's another guessing game. We have to work it out. What fun. Well, the party begins very soon, so I suppose you'd better get started, Pocoyo. Pocoyo! What are you doing here, Pocoyo? Oh, I see. You're going to make the present for Elly out of all these lovely shapes. That's a good idea. I wonder what it's going to be. Oh, that's a good start. A lovely big pink ball.
Bye.
Oh, that's wonderful, Pocoyo. But what is it? I see. You haven't finished yet. Oh, I can't wait to find out what it is. This is so exciting. Are those going to go on your present too? Oh, I wonder what Pocoyo's present is going to be. Guess now. Ah, let me see. It's big, it's pink, and it's a present for Elly, so it needs to be something Elly really likes. Something missing. Now, what bit of Elly is it that's missing, Pocoyo? Can any of you help Pocoyo work it out? What's missing from Elly?
Ellie's trunk!
Yes, that's it. Well done. Elly needs a trunk. So put it on then, Pocoyo. Do you know where it goes? Pocoyo, do you think that's really the right place for Elly's trunk? Oh, I see you're playing. What fun. Oh, that does look funny, Pocoyo. But where does Elly's trunk really go? Perfect. Well, isn't that marvellous? Pocoyo has made a wonderful Elly for Elly. And just in time for her party. Come on, it's time to go.
Happy birthday, Elly! You're welcome.
It was from us too, you know. You're very, very welcome, Elly. It was our pleasure.
Happy birthday, Elly.
Let's all say happy birthday too.
Happy birthday, Elly!
Bye. See you soon.
Oh, look. It's Pocoyo. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What is it? What do you see, Pocoyo? Wow.
Toys.
What is that? A hula hoop. Amazing. And that? A kite? What a lovely kite. Pato has a skipping rope. Skipping rope! What fun! Wonderful! Hi, Elly. Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Seesaw.
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 Elly is searching for a seesaw. Seesaw. Yes, that's it. A seesaw. What fun. Pocoyo would like to see a slide. Whoa! This is a big slide! Whoa!
Thank you, Elly!
Yes, thank you, Elly. Well done! Can you tell me what that is?
Hula hoop!
That's right! It's a hula hoop! And what is that?
Kite! It's a kite!
Yes, it's a kite. Oh dear. Can you tell me what that is?
A skipping rope!
It's a skipping rope!
A skipping rope, that's right. Oh my, poor Pocoyo.
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a panda bear.
That's right. It's a panda.
Panda.
Elly wants you to try the hula hoop again, Pocoyo.
Hula hoop!
Now try to fly the kite again, Pocoyo.
Hi!
Not bad! Now the skipping rope.
Skipping rope! Yay!
Bravo! What fun!
Now it's playtime. Come on and play with your friends. You can choose one or try all the different toys.
You can try the hula hoop, you can try the skipping rope, you can try to fly a kite, try the seesaw or the slide.
Hula hoop, skipping rope, kite, slide.
You can try the hula hoop. You can try the skipping rope.
You can try the skipping rope.
You can try to fly a kite.
You can
try
to fly a kite.
Try the seesaw or the slide.
Oh.
Ah, there's our friend Pocoyo. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Can any of you see what Elly is playing with?
A doll!
Doll!
Oh, yes! It's Ellie's favourite doll.
Doll!
I think Elly wants you to look after her doll for a moment, Pocoyo. What are you doing? Pocoyo, maybe you shouldn't toss Ellie's doll up in the air like that. Now, Pocoyo, calm down. You just need to tell Elly what happened. She might be a bit upset at first, but she'll forgive you. Elly, there you are. Listen, Elly, about your doll. Oh dear. Pocoyo, I think you should tell Elly what happened. It's Pato. Elly, Pato, there's something you need to know.
Mm-hmm.
What are you going to do now, Pocoyo? Can all of you help Pocoyo make Elly feel better? What does he need to say?
Pocoyo, say sorry.
Sorry, Elly.
Now, Pocoyo, don't you agree, looking back, that it would have been better if you had told the truth right away? Good for you, Pocoyo. It's always better to tell a friend the truth. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon. Oh, look, it's Pocoyo and Elly. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Elly.
Hello.
Oh, dear. They seem to be having a quarrel. What's this? Can any of you tell Pocoyo and Elly what Baby Bird and Caterpillar are carrying? That's right, they're presents. Today's Pato's birthday. Don't tell me you forgot.
Your fault.
Now, it's no one's fault. Let's just go and celebrate with the birthday boy.
Look.
Happy birthday.
Your friends certainly are excited about your birthday, Pato. And look, Baby Bird has a present for you. Flowers! How lovely! And look, Caterpillar has a present for you too. It's a stone. Wonderful. What a thoughtful gift, Caterpillar. Now, you two. At least Caterpillar thought to bring Pato a gift. What's that, Elly? You have something for Pato too? Oh, I see. You're giving Pato a tea party for his birthday. And look, Pato, Pocoyo has a present for you as well. Oh no, Pato's new ball has popped. Oh, Elly. Pocoyo, what are you doing? What's this? A cage?
Happy birthday!
Elly, thank goodness you rescued Pato from that cage so he could really celebrate his birthday. Where's Pato? Pato is completely set solid.
Happy birthday!
Oh dear. This can't be much fun for Pato.
Pocoyo, don't. Oh dear, it looks as if Pato has finally had enough of your fighting.
Your fault.
Elly, Pocoyo, they're really not listening. Perhaps we can get their attention if we all tell them to stop fighting. Ready?
Stop fighting!
Pato is leaving because of all your fighting. Why don't you both shake hands and make up?
Friends!
Now that's more like it. But you still have to keep Pato from leaving. Pato, you're not really going to leave us, are you? Oh, this is awful. Oh, Pato, please don't go. What will we do without you? Why? This isn't a going away bus for Pato. It's a birthday party bus.
Pato!
I think Pocoyo wants everyone to say happy birthday to Pato. Come on.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Pato!
Hooray for birthdays! Bye-bye. See you soon.
Hello, Pato. A paintbrush. You're painting. Great. Pocoyo has crayons. And you, Elly? A pencil. Terrific. Fruit. Ah, I see. You're painting a still life. Wonderful. Hello, baby bird. Can you tell baby bird what Elly is holding?
A pencil.
That's right. A pencil. Elly is drawing with a pencil. And what's that?
A paintbrush!
That's right. Pato has a paintbrush. And Pocoyo? What does he have?
Crayon!
He has a crayon!
Very good. Pocoyo has a crayon. Baby bird wants to be in the picture. Beautiful.
The Martian Brothers Show!
Notebook.
Notebook. It's a notebook.
Palette. Five strawberries. One. Good job, Pocoyo. Oh dear.
Hey!
What a beautiful drawing, Elly. Oh no. baby bird. It's not nice to eat the still life. And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, spin! That's it! Spin around! Everyone spin! Spinning is fun! Fred says, giggle! Come on, let's giggle. That's it. Giggle. Giggling is fun. Fred says, walk. Walk. Everybody walk. Well done. Fred says, that's all. Now, baby bird, it's not that bad. What's this? Look at your friend's pictures. There's one in pencil, a lovely one in crayon, and a beautiful painting done with a paintbrush. It looks as if Baby Bird really likes your pictures. Hooray!
Yes, I like to paint something nice, something beautiful. I paint with my friends, each of us in a different way. You can use the palette and the paintbrush, the pencil, or maybe you prefer the crayon. Can use the palette and the paintbrush, the pencil, or maybe you prefer the crayons.
Hello, Pato. What have you got there? Seats? A screen and a projector? Ah, I see. It's a cinema. Are you going to show a film? Wonderful. Where is the audience? Ah. Oh, dear. Hi, Elly.
Elly. Search, Elly.
Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
TV.
Elly is searching for TV. Oh, look, Pato is watching TV.
TV.
That's right, Pocoyo. TV. Very good. Okay, Elly, let's search for radio.
Radio!
Yes, Pocoyo. Pato is listening to the radio. Wonderful!
Thank you, Elly!
Yes, thank you, Elly. Well done! Can you tell Elly what those are?
Seats! They are seats!
That's right. They are seats. Can you tell Baby Bird what that is?
Screen! It's a screen!
That's right. A screen. And what is that?
Projector! It's a projector!
That's right. It's a projector. Okay, it's showtime! Look at Pato! Oh my, that is funny. Now, Pato, please don't be angry. Shape shuffle. A triangle.
Triangle.
A rectangle.
Rectangle.
A square.
Square.
Triangle, rectangle, square. Ooh, what's this, Pocoyo?
House.
I see. You've made a house with triangles, rectangles, and squares. A castle. Can you tell me the names of the shapes? What are these?
Triangles.
And these?
Rectangles.
And these?
Squares.
Triangle, rectangle, square. Pocoyo wants you to take a seat.
Screen!
Here's the screen, some popcorn, and the projector. Enjoy the film! Wonderful! What a film! Good job, Pato!
Today we have come to the cinema, and we have our tickets for the show. We take a seat, wait for the projector to start, and see the film on the screen.
Projector! Screen! Seats! TV! Radio!
Today we have come to the cinema, and we have our tickets for the show. Wait for the projector to start, and see the film on the screen.
Hello, Pato. Pato has 1, 2, 3 buckets full of blocks. A tower, lovely. Hello, Pocoyo. A block. Actually, it's Pato's block.
Peppa, I make 2.
Can you tell Pato what Pocoyo wants?
Blocks!
Pocoyo wants blocks!
Now, Pato, you have 3 buckets of blocks. Do you think Pato should give Pocoyo a bucket?
Yes!
Yes! Pocoyo a bucket!
Thanks!
Wonderful! That's very nice of you, Pato.
Professor Pato.
Now, class, pay attention. Professor Pato says, this is a bottle. The bottle is empty. Now the bottle is full. This is a glass. The glass is empty. Now the glass is full. Baby bird, it's your turn. Is the glass empty or full? Can you tell, baby bird?
The glass is full.
It looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say. Wonderful. Now we've all learned about empty and full.
Lesson approved by Professor Pato.
That's a beautiful tower, Pato. You need one more thing. Pocoyo has a tower too. Oh no, the bucket is empty.
Take Pato!
Oh dear, Pato's tower. All the blocks? Oh, Pocoyo.
Number our menu.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Time for a nice meal. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 4 aubergines. Very good.
4 aubergines.
4 eggs instead.
4 eggs.
4 eggs. Poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
4 hearts.
That's it. 4. Poor Pato. Can you tell Pato if this is his block?
It's Pato's block!
Can you tell Pato where his blocks are?
In the tower!
Uh-oh! Now, boys, stop! Please don't fight. You have an idea, Pocoyo? I see. You're building a tower together. And finally, the flag. Bravo! What fun!
To build a tower, I'm going to use bucket is full, but soon it will be empty.
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
A box.
Box?
Yes, a box. What a wonderful thing a box is. Why, there's so much you can do with it. So many things a box can be. Pocoyo is playing pretend with the box. What are you pretending it is, Pocoyo?
Beep beep.
Can any of you tell? What is Pocoyo pretending the box is? A car.
Box car.
Pocoyo, look.
Box car. Boom, boom, boom.
Look at that! Your box car is moving all on its own, like a real car. It looks like Elly has a good idea for what the box could be. It's a table. But an unusual sort of table. The box is off again! And it looks like Pato has another idea for what the box could be. He's going to step on the box to reach that lovely juicy apple.
No!
Oops! Yes. Well, I'm afraid this box isn't like most boxes. Do you know why the box keeps running away? Let me give you a clue. There's something inside the box. It is very, very friendly, with floppy ears and a very waggy tail. Can you guess what it is? What about all of you? Can any of you tell our friends what or who is inside the box and making it move?
Lula!
That's right! It's Lula!
Lula?
Lula was in the box all the time. You know, I think Lula really likes that box. I wonder if there isn't something you could do with the box so that she could spend more time in it. Well, I suppose it just goes to show a box can be many things to many people. And to many dogs, too, for that matter. Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for boxes! And hooray for you too, Lula! Bye-bye! See you soon! There's Pato and Elly and Pocoyo. Hello, everyone. How lovely. There's nothing I like better than a good game of bouncy ball. What is it, Pato? What's the matter? Oh, what's that? Can any of you tell them what that is under the parachute? It certainly is! How exciting! Who's it for? Oh, it doesn't say. Elly? Now, Elly? A melon? How? What? Pato? Oh, dear! Oh... Really, you three? There's no need to squabble. Look! See? There's one for each of you. Ah, Elly thinks her present is going to be the best. What do you think? Do you want our friends to open their presents?
Yes!
Open them!
Open the present!
Yes! Yes! By all means! Hurry! Let's see what you've got. Coloured string. What an unusual present. Useful. Apparently, Pato thinks string is a silly present. Well, what did you get? Why, it's a sheet of coloured paper. Wonderful. Yeah, all right, Elly. I know you don't think much of their presents, but what did you get? What is it? A box of blue sticks. Super! Now, Pato, Pocoyo. Just look at that. You see, sticks are a great present after all. And that piece of string looks like a lot of fun. What's this? Pato, is that your sheet of paper? You are one clever duck.
La, 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 la.
terrific presents. Yes? What is it, Pocoyo? I think I see. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what he could make if he puts all those things together? Kite, yes! You could take your presents and put them together to make a kite. Wow! Amazing! What a lovely kite! Brilliant! Here we go. Oh dear! I suppose getting a kite in the air is harder than it looks. Good job, Elly. Work, Pato! Hooray for sharing presents! And hooray for friends working together! Bye-bye! See you soon!